This is the moment two giant baubles careered down a central London street. Drivers and cyclists dodged out the way as the giant silver balls tumbled down Tottenham Court Road. It's thought they were ripped off in high winds.